13 years ago, an NBA ref was caught betting on games he officiated. It was the biggest scandal in American sports history. We were all told it was just one bad apple.
We think we have here a rogue, isolated criminal.
But according to that referee, Tim Donaghy, it wasn't him who was fixing games. It was the NBA. Coming August 27th from Tenderfoot TV, this is Whistleblower. Listen for free on Apple Podcasts.